Hi, I'm John Lombardi with United Structural Systems. At USS, we get asked a lot of questions. One common question I get asked is, why do concrete slabs settle? Well, there's basically three reasons why that happens. The first is the soil beneath the slab just is not competent enough to handle the weight of the slab. During the building process, the dirt, the soil around a house gets moved and graded and pushed around. And it just isn't compacted enough to support the weight of any slabs that are poured afterwards. And over time, that soil settles and the concrete goes with it and settles down and oftentimes cracks. Another reason why we have slab settlement is washout. You've got downspouts that come down on the sides of the houses. There's grade issues in the yard. Maybe there's just drainage problems elsewhere. And over time, that water can wash out both below and around a slab, creating a void and leading to settlement. Lastly, as soil dries out, it shrinks, and oftentimes it creates voids, and that concrete slab can settle on those voids due to dry or drought conditions. If you have more questions about why slabs settled or what can be done to fix them, give us a call at 615-227-2275 or find us online at usstn.com.